Hey True Nation, my name is Steven Cannon, also known as Savachi. I've been working at True Lacrosse for about 3 years now, capturing photos and videos and really just traveling around and capturing fun moments. 2020 was obviously a really hard year for all of us, and 2021 has already gotten off to a bumpy start. And so what I wanted to do is just to take care and really give back to the kids and the families, I wanted to make a video, and it's a three-part video kind of combined. But the first part really just touches on just keep pushing forward. There's going to be times where we're knocked down. There's going to be times that are they're rough, and that was 2020. And then the second part is really just kind of giving you that push forward and to really just get motivated to keep going and to keep reaching those goals that you have in mind. And then the last part is really just kind of just to encourage you guys and to reminisce on the good old days and the fun moments and cool plays. And so I just really wanted to put something together that you guys can sit down with your kids or with your families and just remember some awesome moments. So I'm excited for you guys to see this, and I hope I can get some more in the coming years. But love you guys so much and hope you guys enjoy.
Have you ever been put in a position where you didn't think that you had the strength to carry on? You must never give up. You felt a sense of weakness. You wasn't clear about exactly what was necessary for you to get to where you needed to be.
Never means under no circumstances do you give yourself permission to stop. I mean, it might cross your mind, you might be tempted, but you never give in to the temptation to quit. All quitting is a temptation, and you gave in to it.
There is always an upgrade tied to your pain. Your tears have not been cried in vain. Your effort is not in vain. So when you encounter a major setback, if you encounter a major roadblock, say to yourself, wow, something huge must be on the way.
You didn't understand why all of these things were pulling you down. You didn't realize that you were all by yourself in this particular situation. Not realizing that you needed something to electrify your ideas, to give you a sense of hope, to give you some recognition that work needed to be done.
Quitting first starts as a thought. We all get that thought. It comes across your mind, I'm tired, I should quit. We all get those thoughts. It's not just you. But in order to finish, you gotta be able to take those thoughts captives. You gotta be able to talk yourself into it and stop talking yourself out of it. Man, I'm tired, I should quit. That's when you talk yourself out of quitting.
Elevation requires patience and endurance, because it often comes packaged in the form of pain. As you get closer to your breakthrough, it may begin to look like everything is falling apart.
This is the time that you must wake up and realize that giving up is not the option that you must take.
You gotta have that mindset that quitting is not an option. Give up? Who me? Never. Stop? Who me? Never. That's for the next guy. That's for the next girl. But not me. Why? Because I don't quit. That ain't how I do it. That ain't how I roll. I never give up.
You must understand that there will come a time in your life that circumstances are going to challenge you no matter what you do. But you must never give up.
Don't let the obstacles discourage you and make you believe that it's not meant to be. Pursue when it's hard. Pursue even when it would make more sense to give up.
Not you, champ. You ain't the one. Not you, kid. You ain't the one to quit. Giving up is not what you do. You got the wrong one here, baby. Until you believe that, until you feel that, until you live that, we got work to do. You see, quitting is a mindset. Quitting is a mentality. If you quit enough, if you quit all the time, you build a reputation of quitter. And people get confidence in your track record, and they will bet against you. He won't finish. She won't finish. You know him. He always quit. But not you. We got to flip the script.
There is purpose within you, but you must never give up.
What they should say is, you know him, he is relentless. You know her, she is relentless. You know them, they are tenacious.
Just because it's hard doesn't mean it can't be done. Yes, you're going to face some challenges, but you are an overcomer. So don't you dare sit there and drown in self-pity. Yes, I'm talking to you. You might feel stuck. You might feel trapped. But if you look for a solution, I promise you will find it.
I understand that it's going to get tiresome sometimes. I understand you're going to feel like quitting. I understand you're going to give up and you're going to want to say you don't have it anymore. But I'm here to let you know that you got to rise up and you got to continue to push forward. And you got to walk down that path. And if you get down, get back up. And if you're feeling alone, you're not alone for very long. You have got to find the inner beast within you, because it has yet to be awakened.
It's time to do something significant. It's time to get up. It's time to get back into being significant. Just woke up.
You gotta do what you gotta do.
What are you gonna do today to walk towards your goal?
Everybody wants the prize, but nobody loves the process. Everybody wants to be a champion, but nobody's willing to put in the work that it takes to be a champion. Everybody wants to hold up the trophy and say, man, I did it, but nobody's willing to put in the work that it takes to do it. I love the process. I love the thought of working for what I want. And I firmly believe you're never supposed to wish for it more than you're willing to work for. Your expectations never supposed to exceed your effort. But a lot of people, they wish, and they're not willing to work. And the great thing about life has a funny way of testing all of us and seeing how bad we really want what it is that we say we want.
If you're still talking about your dreams, if you're still talking about your goals, but you have not done anything, just take the first step. I'm asking you to take the first step. The first step is stop talking about it. The second step is just take one step toward it. And then the next day, take another step toward it. You become the right person. I'm telling you, you can make whatever kind of money you want to make. You can have whatever you want to have. You can do whatever you want to do. Like, there are no limitations.
See, average people are too scared to shine the light, too self-conscious to be vulnerable. But it's from that place of vulnerability that you find greatness, that you find your identity, that you find power, the kind of power that it takes to change the world.
The deep is where the living is.
And if you want to taste the greatness, you got to be willing to venture to the unknown, to that place that scares you. Stop tiptoeing into your destiny. Get out of that comfort zone and be all that God made you to be.
Whatever dream you have, use all your energy to make it into reality.
Push yourself to become the person you are destined to become.